Hi auntie and uncle. Auntie, a very happy and hearty congratulations on your retirement. One of the best things that happened to us in KVS is we found a very rare stone like you, a friend for a lifetime. And we're very grateful for that. KVS shall miss you for sure. I know you had a great and very successful professional life. Now I wish you a happy, healthy and stress-free life from here on. Welcome to the new phase. We are very excited for you, auntie. Miss you so much on your very special day. Let's catch up soon. Uncle, mi pori bai cheptundi. Take care.
మధువేవో కలమేలు వరుడట శ్రీవారు మనువాడి కలిసారు చెలిమి కలిమి ఒకరికొకరు ఏ జంటను దీవించగా దేవతలందరి నోట పలికిన చల్లని మాట శతమానం భవతి శతమానం భవతి శతమానం శతమానం భవతి మీస కట్టు కుంకుమ బొట్టు కంచి పట్టు పంచే కట్టు అల్లుకుంది అనుబంధము ఒక తల గలిసిన ఒక తల
Hi ma'am, how are you? First of all, I want to congratulate you for completing all your teaching years very successfully. And I take this privilege as an honor to express my gratitude and thanks to you, ma'am. And I'm here to share a few experiences that I had with you. The first and foremost one is, when I was in 8th standard, we had our Independence Day celebrations and you gave me a chance to speak in our morning assembly program. At that time, I'm not confident and I have stage fear, but you are the person who gave me a chance and who spot out the talent in me that I can speak very well. And thank you, ma'am. That speech changed my whole life. From that time to till today, I'm very confident enough and everyone is appreciating me for my speeches, elocutions, and also many more. And recently, I was also awarded as a best speaker. Every time when there is a speech, I remember you and I remember your words, the tips you have given to me. Practice in front of mirror so that you can eliminate the fear in you. That is the best tip I can remember whole life, ma'am. Not only to me and also to many of our friends, you have given such a beautiful advices and suggestions. You are such a sweet person and a humble person with a great hospitality, and you have the best care towards children, towards the students. And when you come to the class, you will come with a beautiful smile on your face, which brings a positive atmosphere all around. We miss you.
Hi madam, namaste. My name is Narendra, 2003 batch. This super innovation retirement ki wish cheyadam chaala santoshanga undi. From my end and from my family end, I wish you a happy, happy retirement life. Prema, santosham, samadhanam, dirgha santam, dayalattvam. హెవెన్స్ లోంచి మీకు అనుగ్రహించాలని, ఫ్రూట్స్ ఫ్రమ్ హెవెన్ మీకు ప్రాప్తించాలని మనస్ఫూర్తిగా కోరుకుంటూ, వన్స్ అగైన్ ఐ విష్ యూ హ్యాపీ హ్యాపీ రిటైర్మెంట్ లైఫ్. థ్యాంక్ యూ.
హాయ్ మ్యామ్, దిస్ ఇస్ అసిస్టెంట్ కమాండెంట్ కృష్ణ. హ్యావ్ ఎ హ్యాపీ రిటైర్మెంట్ లైఫ్ మ్యామ్.
उड़ती पतंग सा था वो, कहाँ गया उसे ढूंढो. बहती हवा सा था वो, उड़ती पतंग सा था वो, कहाँ गया उसे ढूंढो. हमको तो राहें थी चलाती, वो खुद अपनी राह बनाता, गिरता संभलता मस्ती में चलता था वो. कल की फिक्र सताती, वो बस आज का जश्न मनाता, हर लम्हे को खुल के जीता था वो. कहां से आया था वो, छूके हमारे दिल को, कहां गया उसे.
Ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding कुछ पाने की हो आस आस कोई अरमा हो जो खास खास आशाएं हर कोशिश में हो बार बार कर दरियाओं को आर पार आशाएं तूफानों को चीर के मंजिलों को छीन ले गुजरे ऐसी हर रात रात हो ख्वाहिशों से बात बात आशाएं लेकर सूरज से आग आग गाए जा अपना राग राग आशाएं कुछ ऐसा करके दिखा खुद खुश हो जाए खुद
Dear Sarala Madam, congratulations for successfully completing your service. Light is good in whatever lamp it may burn, even as a rose is beautiful in whatever garden it may bloom. So you are. I wish you a happy and peaceful retired life. Sanyasamma from Hyderabad.
I don't know why, but I've always loved the idea of retirement and all things golf and...
I'm guessing you don't have much experience with relaxing.
Nope. But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'll be like when retirement does come. Bell will buzz, and I will be gone from here because I'll be doing whatever Frost does in retirement. A glove in my hand, sitting in the middle of the angel stand, catching a ball and meeting Mike Trout in retirement. I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm. Poetically speaking, seasons mean life. In English, that's the norm. And I can't wait to see what my students will think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in retirement. Da-da, da-do, a-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-boo. School and retirement are just so intense. Put them together, it just makes sense. School's a good time to stay in and grade, but put me in retirement and I'll be a happy teacher. When life gets rough, I like to hold on to my dream. Swimming in the Olympics, saving my team. Oh, the sky will be blue. No more homey work for you. When I finally do what Frosty things do in retirement. In retirement.
चलते चलते मेरे ये गीत याद रखना, कभी अलविदा ना कहना, कभी अलविदा ना कहना. चलते चलते मेरे ये गीत याद रखना, कभी अलविदा ना कहना, कभी अलविदा ना कहना. रोते हंसते बस यूं ही तुम गुनगुनाते रहना, कभी अलविदा ना कहना, कभी अलविदा ना कहना.